Welcome to St. Mary's as we continue to vigil with the Lord to on our parish feast days, our Sacred Heart of Jesus and Immaculate Heart of Mary, as we continue adoration throughout the night. We invite you into this time of prayer and praise and worship as we begin calling upon the communion of saints.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Mary and Joseph. Michael and all the angels, and their joy came Elizabeth, Elijah, Moses, John the Baptist, Isaac, Sarah, and Abraham, Jacob, Joseph, and Samuel, Ruth, David, and Solomon, Isaiah, Jeremiah.
Pray for us.
All you holy men and women, pray for us. Peter, Paul, Andrew.
Pray for us.
James, John, and all the Barnabas, Matthias, Stephen, Philip, Cornelius, Priscia, and Aquila, Timothy, and Titus, Midas, Cletus, and Clement. Chrysogonus, Innocent and Boniface, Hippolytus and Origen, Athanasius and Basil, Felicity Perpetua, Cosmos and Damian, John Christosus, Human Justin, Lucy, Agatha, and Agnes. All you holy men and women, pray for us. Jerome and Eusebius, Scholastica and Benedict, Ambrose, Monica, Augustine, Martin and Gregory, Claire, Francis and Dominic, Francis, Xavier, Ignatius, Elizabeth and Louis and Wenceslas. All you holy men and women, pray for us. Lord, be merciful.
Save your people
from every sin. from everlasting death. By your incarnation, by your death and resurrection, by your gift of the Spirit, have mercy on your sinners. Christ, hear us. Lord Jesus, hear our prayer. Lord, have mercy. Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Let us pray. Grant, we pray, Almighty God, that we who glory in the heart of your beloved Son and recall the wonders of his love for us may be made worthy to receive an overflowing measure of grace from the font of heavenly gifts. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever.
Amen.
Teach my song to rise to you when temptation comes my way, and when I cannot stand, I'll fall on you. Jesus, you're my hope and stay. Jesus, you're my hope and stay. Lord, I need you. Oh, I need you. Every hour I need you. My one defense, my righteousness. Oh God, how I need you. My one defense, my righteousness, oh God, how I need you. Search the world, but it couldn't fill me. Man's empty praise and treasures that fade are never enough. And you came along, you put me back together. Now satisfied here in your love. Oh, there's nothing better than you, Lord. There's nothing better than you, Lord. There's nothing, nothing is better than you. To show you my weakness, my failures and flaws, Lord, you've seen them all, and you still call me friend. 'Cause the God of the mountains is the God of the valleys. There's not a place your mercy and grace won't find me again. No, there's nothing better than you, Lord. There's nothing better than you, Lord. There's nothing, nothing is better than you. You give beauty for ashes. You turn shame into glory. You're the only one who can. You turn mourning to dancing. You give beauty for ashes. You turn shame into glory. You're the only one who cares.
worship you. I worship you. You are here working in this place. I worship you. I worship you. You are here moving in our midst. I worship you. I worship you. You are here working in this place. I worship you. I worship you. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keep, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are. You are waymaker, miracle worker, promise keep, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are. You are here, touching every heart. I worship you. I worship you. You are here, healing every heart. I worship you. I worship you. You are here, turning lives around. I worship you. I worship you. You are here, mending every heart. I worship you. I worship you. You are way maker, miracle worker, promise keep, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are. You are way maker, miracle worker, promise keep, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are. You are way maker, miracle worker, promise keep, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are.
A reading from the letter of St. Paul to the Ephesians. Brothers and sisters, I bow my knees before the Father, from whom every family in heaven and on earth takes its name. I pray that according to the riches of his glory, God may grant you strength in your inner self with power through his Spirit, and that Christ may dwell in your hearts through faith, as you are being rooted and grounded in love. I pray that you may have the power to comprehend with all the saints what is the breadth and length and height and depth, and to know the love of Christ that surpasses all knowledge, so that you may be filled with all the fullness of God. The word of the Lord.
The devotion to the Sacred Heart of Jesus finds its root in the long-standing devotion to the wounds of Jesus, the five wounds, two hands, two feet, and the piercing in the side. And the Sacred Heart of Jesus is a symbol of divine love. It's hidden, but it never rests. And as it beats, moment by moment, day by day, year by year, it keeps us alive. And St. Paul prays that we will be strengthened in our inner being with the power through the Spirit, that Christ will dwell in our hearts through faith. Today, on the Feast of the Sacred Heart, it's also the World Day of Prayer for Priests. And so in particular, this evening, in this hour, I invite you to pray for those whom the Second Vatican Council said have the fullness of the priesthood, and that is our bishops. And in a particular way for the bishops of Canada at this watershed moment, to sit and to listen to Indigenous peoples, to elders, and to leaders, to not be tone deaf to the pain and the hurt resurfaced in the discoveries of the graves, unmarked graves in Kamloops. To hear and to know the breadth and the length of this disaster, the height and the depth of the pain and suffering. To quote a priest that I heard who is in Flin Flon, Manitoba, to take off the robes and the mitres, to take off the crosses and the rings, to take off the shoes, and simply listen, and listen, and listen. Listen until it hurts. To wear the crown of the Sacred Heart, the crown of thorns. Not a normal type of crown. This one hurts. This crown is not easy to wear. Yet when each one of us wears this crown, we will know the love of Christ, which surpasses knowledge, and will be filled with the fullness of God. Jesus, gentle and humble of heart, teach our hearts and make them like your own.
Deepest waters, your sovereign.
deaf to hear, is silencing my every fear, silencing my every fear. I believe in you, I believe in you. You're the God of me. Reaching out to make me whole, reaching out to make me whole. The one who put death in its place, his life is flowing through my veins, life is flowing through my veins. And I believe in you, I believe. You're the God of miracles. I believe in you. I believe in you. You're the God of miracles. The God who was and is to come. The power of the risen one, the God who brings the dead to life. You're the God of miracles. You're the God of miracles. The God who was and is to come. You're the God of miracles.
I invite you to stand as we present our prayers and our petitions before our Heavenly Father as we celebrate the feast of the Sacred Heart of Jesus.
For the Church, called to form hearts according to the heart of Christ, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For Pope Francis, all bishops and priests, called to serve God's people with joy, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all who have been abandoned, rejected, or abused, we pray to the Lord. for the 215 children whose bodies were discovered at a Kamloops residential school. May they and their families find consolation within the wounded, sacred heart of Jesus Christ, we pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all survivors and intergenerational survivors of the Canadian residential school system and their families. For our churches called to listen to the voices of the Indigenous people as they seek healing and justice, we pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all parishioners called to treat others with dignity, respect, and care, we pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all citizens called to support the poor and vulnerable, we pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all who are sick, suffering, and dying, we pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all who have died, including all our parishioners, may they rest secure in the heart of Christ, we pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
We gather all of our prayer and praise into one as we pray in the words Jesus taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Grand earth has quaked before, moved by the sound of his voice. Seas that are shaken and stirred can be calmed and broken for my regard. Through it all, my eyes are on you. Through it all, it is well. Through it all, my eyes are on you, and it is well with me. Far be it for me to not believe, even when my eyes cannot see. And this mountain that's in front of me will be thrown into the midst of the sea. Through it all, my eyes are on you. Through it all, it is well. Through it all, my eyes are on you, and it is well. It is well. So let go, my soul, and trust.
but waves and wind still know his name. It is well with my soul. It is well with my soul. It is well. It is well with my soul. It is well. It is well with my soul. Through it all, through it all, my eyes are on you. Through it all, it is well. Through it all, my eyes are on you, and it is well with me.
Who taught the sun where to stand in the morning? Who told the ocean you can only come this far? And who showed the moon where to hide till evening? Whose weight alone can catch a falling? My Redeemer lives. I know my Redeemer lives. Let all of creation testify. Let his life within me rise. I know my Redeemer. Same God that spins things in orbit. He runs to the weary, the worn, and the weak. In the same gentle hands that hold me when I'm broken, they conquer death to bring me victory. My Redeemer lives. I know my Redeemer lives. Let all of creation testify. Let this life within me cry. I know my Redeemer. Tears. was the precious life he gave. But now he's alive and there's an empty grave. Now I know my Redeemer.
Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Holy, holy is he. Sing a new song to him who sits on heaven's mercy seat. Oh, clothed in rainbows of living color, flashes of lightning, rolls of thunder, blessing and honor, strength and glory and power be to you, the only one. Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. With all creation I sing praise to the King of Kings. You are my everything, and I will adore you. Filled with wonder, awestruck wonder at the mention of your name. Jesus, your name is
power. Who was and is to come.
Let us pray. Father, we rejoice in the gifts of love we have received from the heart of Jesus, your Son. Open our hearts to share his life and continue to bless us with his love. We ask this in the name of Jesus, our Lord.